Sir Michael Jones, Ronnie Clark, Patrick Tuipulotu and Beauden Barrett. Now, it's not a new virtual rugby dream team, but these giants of the game are combining to help where it's needed the most. Matt Manukia was with them on a day local families will never forget.
Sir Michael Jones says this is a time for our biggest sport to take the lead. This morning, Blues captain Patrick Tuipulotu answered that call, gathering supplies from New World, Victoria Park and New Lynn. It all goes to this Avondale food bank, operated by the families of Sir Michael and fellow Blues great Ronnie Clark for 12 years. Now contracted to the Blues, sons Nico and Caleb spend their days here packing.
It's never been a highly publicised thing, and it's just like word of mouth through social workers and the schools that we work in, so we've always been able to provide food.
You know, this is our city. You know, we're passionate about our people and our communities, and particularly the most vulnerable. And so I think it's just that, I suppose, one heart and one mind and one spirit around how can we best serve our people, particularly around COVID-19 time.
We are Pasifika. It's part of our DNA that we serve, and we can, and particularly in times like this, that we can really serve our communities, because such is the need today. So that's it's great that as community groups, as a church family, that we can get behind this and really support our communities.
I think we can uplift a lot of families out there who are struggling, and like I said before, through this COVID-19, it's a long time, and the hard part's only just started, so if we can help out wherever we can, we would certainly put our hand up to do that.
Demand has skyrocketed with almost 3,000 parcels delivered during lockdown. Today, the Blues skipper and coach popped in to carry the load, along with the quickest delivery boy Auckland has to offer.
6, 7, 8, 9.
At some point, Beauden Barrett, the man with more test tries than any other first five in history, will be back under the bright lights for the Blues and the All Blacks. Today, trying to find Comet Crescent in Mangere.
So you called the lady?
I've called her, yeah. She's out for a walk, or I didn't really get where she was, but
the phone. Hello, how are you? So there's a couple of bags at the front door whenever you're ready. A couple of food parcels here.
Oh.
Who are you with? You got a brother in there? Yeah. Awesome. Well, hopefully this will keep you going for a while.
How's it going? All right?
Good.
It's good.
Yeah, just like to thank them. Yeah. It was very hard for my parents.
If you can tell the people at home, where does that come from? What makes you want to help?
There are 8 of us kids in our family, and I saw how hard mum and dad had to work to, you know, provide and give us opportunities. So it is actually really humbling to be able to deliver food and goods to families in need at this time. It hits home a bit, being able to do things like this. You know, it's really good for the heart, and what Sir Michael's doing and his trust, along with the Ronnie Clark, they're doing great things. And not just through them, through the generosity of people donating food and so on, because the demand is so high at the moment. Most of the teammates will be putting their hands up to do it, and I think we are going to do more of this, so it's great. You know, we've got the approval to do this. But yeah, there's a lot of feel good to it. It certainly is good to get out of my bubble, out of my home, and provide for people who actually need it.
After today's successful trial run, the Blues have committed to helping long term, thanks to a couple of their greats. Matt Manukia, One News.